This is how to make these crunchy, delicious rolls. Just watch and follow. I have 2.5 cups of flour in this bowl. And I will be adding 1/4 teaspoon of yeast. 1 teaspoon of salt. 2.5 cups of water. And you want it about 104 degrees to activate the yeast. I also added 1 teaspoon of sugar. It looks like boiling water, but I let it cool to like 102 degrees before I add it into the mix. Now I'm covering the bowl in this bowl with plastic wrap, and it's going to sit for an hour so it can rise and double in size. Slicing the top of the dough so when they rise, they'll be able to expand a little bit. wine.